Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we will see numerical based on the gas law. So let us start with the numerical number 5. Numerical number 5 says the ratio gamma for a gas is 1.4 and R by M value, that is 0.0714. Calculate the value of Cp and Cv. We know Cp and Cv are specific heat at constant pressure and this is specific heat at constant volume. So let us start with given quantities. Here gamma is given, that is 1.4, but we know gamma is nothing but Cp by Cv. So we can write here Cp by Cv is equal to 1.4, and the ratio R by M. R is here universal gas constant, M is the molecular weight. So R by M is also given, that is 0.0714. Now we know the Myers relation. That relation is Cp minus Cv is equal to R by M. This is the relation. So by using this quantity, we can solve this numerical. So here we have Cp minus Cv is equal to R by M. Now, from given quantity, we can write Cp is equal to 1.4 of Cv. So instead of the Cp, we can write 1.4 Cv. So we'll write here 1.4 Cv minus Cv is equal to R by M. So here we'll write, this will become 0.4 Cv. And R by M value is given, that is 0.0714. Hence, from this equation, we will get value of Cv. That is 0.0714 upon 0.4, which is equal to the value of Cv will get, that is 0.1785. We know equation of Cp is, from this equation we can write 1.4 into Cv. Let us substitute the value of Cv. Here we have 1.4 into 0.1785. Hence, after substituting values of Cv, we will get final answer, that is 0.2513. This is the value of specific heat at constant volume. So in this way, we can find out the answers. Hence, we have Cp is equal to 1.4 of Cv. We know the value of Cv. So we'll write 1.4 into So, after substituting values, we have the value of Cp, that is 0.2499, and its unit is joule per kg per kelvins. So, in this way, by using Mayer's formula, we can find out the specific heat at constant volume and specific heat at constant pressure. Hence, our final answer Cv is equal to 0.1785 joules per kg per Kelvin, and Cp is equal to 0.2499 joules per kg per Kelvin. So in this way we can find out the values. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and please subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.